I ain't washed up yet. I hope you're ready. Jesus, will you fuck up, please?
I was worried your knees would give out.
My God, you're sad and desperate. Take a look at that. Let's see if the old man still got it.
It's the small victories.
Not bad for a fat old fucker. Well, at least I hope you learned something. Jesus, mind my heart!
No matter what happens, there'll always be that point. I'm good enough to beat you, just not all the time. Another few points like that, and I'm back on track.
If Friedlander could see us now!
Focus!
Some rally! All right! Let's do this thing! Not bad for a fat old fool like me. Ah!
focus, Amanda. You see what you're capable of.
Jesus, will you fuck up, please? Wow, you can really play.
What is wrong with me? It's the small victories. If you really were an athlete, you wouldn't get so competitive with your wife.
Jesus, mind my heart, please.
There'll always be that point. Give me a game, come on! On points like that, I worry for your health.
Good luck, pal. You'll need it. Look at that.
Oh, at your age, you must really be feeling that. On points like that, I worry for your health. I was worried your knees would give out. I'm good enough to beat you, just not all the time. Another few points like that, and I'm back on track.
Hit it back! Come on!
Not bad for a fat old fucker.
It's coming!
Still got the old magic. Oh, I'm feeling good about this one. Jesus, will you fuck up, please?
Focus, Amanda. You see what you're capable of.
Not bad for a fat old fool like me.
You're great, Amanda.
Jesus, mind my heart, please. Wow, some rally. Look at that. Comes the bullet, baby.
It's the small victories. There'll always be that point.
Oh, at your age, you must really be feeling that.
Jesus, will you fuck up, please? Jesus, mind my heart, please. Oh, take a look at that.
This run ends here.
I'm trying to think of my lessons, and I'm getting
Not bad for a fat old fucker.
I'm good enough to beat you, just not all the time. Wait for it, baby!
Wow! Some rally! You got a tennis game in there, pal. I'd hate to be on the receiving end of this bad boy. Don't fuck this up, for your own sake. I really wish you'd make more jokes when we play. Hey, you can play.
Get a tennis court, he said. We'll play every week, he said.
You're shit, and you know it. Jesus, will you fuck up, please? Not bad for a fat old fool.
I was worried your knees would give out.
Come on, no pressure. You're bound to lose either way. Well, at least I hope you learned something. You might want to step back just a little bit. Oh, take a look at that. I ain't washed up yet.
We aren't exactly solving world hunger on this court, are we? Another few points like that, and I'm back on track. Oh, at your age, you must really be feeling that. Focus, Amanda. You see what you're capable of.
Wow, you can really play. This one's got Ace written all over it.
On points like that, I worry for your health.
Jesus, mind my heart, please.
Not bad for a fat old fucker.
You almost remind me of the man I married.
Wow! Some rally!
I was worried your knees would give out.
Now, do your best. That's all we can ask for. Nothing says I love you like letting me win, my darling. Good luck, pal. You'll need it. Jesus, will you fuck up, please?
On points like that, I worry for your health.
Jesus, mind my heart, please. Wow, some rally. Still got the old magic.
Well, at least you won't kill me now.
Thank you. This motherfucker clean.
That's dumb luck right there. You got off lucky, homie. Ain't cleaned yourself up yet, Tanya? What the fuck is wrong with you? You said it was all good on the phone the other day.
Look, I was, and you know, I did. I was clean. That's why you didn't really see me around for a bit, but JB, man, the smoking is real bad. Real bad. I had a few days.
But you ain't clean now.
Exactly, okay?
And now your ass gonna lose every fucking thing unless I help you, right? I heard this shit before.
JB ain't doing so good. JB ain't well. JB's your cousin.
He ain't my fucking cousin.
Look, your mama smoked, nigga. You know what it's like. Won't you have a heart?
I don't have much of a heart. But by doing this, I don't have much of a brain either.
I love you, Franklin. I mean, I don't know what you want me to say. JB appreciate all you doing. Just one more job with me, and I promise this is gonna be the last time.
It better be. Now bring your ass on. Come on.
So you want a hit?
Hell no. What happened to you, Tanya? You used to be a good girl.
Even good girls need some sugar on their cereal. Days get long on the block. You know how it is.
No, I don't know how it is. Why don't you get out the hood? Away from JB. I love that nigga, man, but he bad news.
What, like you? Like Tanisha? Find me some rich lawyer or doctor? That ain't real. Maybe JB ain't going places, but you know who he is.
If he went his ass to work, that'll be a start.
Aye. Show me how good you got since last time.
Vespucci Boulevard. Over.
We got it.
Copy that, vehicle 29. Driver's badly injured. Phone box on the scene. Car needs moving to the nearest auto shop. 10-7.
10-7. 10-4. Tanya don't talk numbers, baby. Unless you talking 420, then we got a date.
10-1. You're breaking up. Over now.
Man, ain't this like the fifth time? Ain't there any other fools out there you can guilt trip into working for no pay?
You in the groove now, Franklin. And you and JB was homies before you had hair on your balls.
Yeah, so you keep telling me.
I still remember that time your grandpa caught you and JB slinging cigarettes. Chased you all over South LS.
Yeah, man, shit, that was a good hustle while it lasted.
You still kicking it with that shit talker Lamar?
Oh, yeah, shit, I'm stuck with that fool forever.
We didn't have much, but we did it right on Forum Drive. You've forgotten how this works. There it is. Okay. Fool on the radio said drop it at the repair shop.
I heard that. Over.
I think there's one on Adams Apple Boulevard. You about earned a tow job of your own.
Come on, Tanya. I told you, you better than that.
Don't get all high and mighty. You know different. You ain't afraid to use what you got to get paid.
Man, what are you talking about?
I heard about you rent boying on the side, selling yourself.
What?
That's what people are saying. You know Sharonda's cousin, Kiara's nephew, Deontay? Skinny kid with the big head? They call him Golf Club.
No, I don't know Sharonda's cousin, nephew.
He saw you with a rich white boy. I ain't judging. I mean, we all got bills to pay.
Man, that's so messed up, I don't even know where to start. Crackhead-ass Grapevine really outdone they self this time.
Just drop that bad boy in the parking lot, and we done. That should do it. Can you give me a ride back to the yard?
Like I don't got nothing else better to do than drive your ass around.
JB will make it up to you soon as he gets back on his feet.
Yeah, I heard that one before.
We'll get some drink, get some smoke, get some good food, Do it right. Me, you, JB, Tanisha, if you want.
Now that ain't happening.
Okay. You, me, JB, and that clown Lamar Davies, old school. If you ain't too busy rent boying, that is.
Well, fuck you.
Solid, Franklin. Thanks again, baby. Don't be a stranger.
Just did your work for you again. How does that make you feel? Good. It makes you feel good? So you're fine with your woman out here with another man earning your money for you. I know, but I'm functional, baby. That's the difference. You don't even pull your pants down to piss no more. And where's my wedding? We'll be honeymooning on Mission Road where things are going. So you keep saying, only ring I've had my finger in stank of your lazy ass. Yeah, well, you need to get your head straight. I ain't waiting around forever. When I said don't be a stranger, I didn't mean like right now.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
NGOs, and did what any other impossibly rich, sexually confused rich kid does. Became a superhero. Through the art of Zen meditation, yoga, and a freak green energy accident, which gave me unnatural godlike powers, I became impotent rage!
I'ma have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
What is it? It's my echo sense going.